Giant One, the Duke of Crows requests your help. A foolish mage wishes to open a connection to the Everglobe to join his featherless cult to our mistress Nocturnal. Pah! I speak to you through the magic of this place, but neither I nor the court can leave until we are freed. Please help us! Come with me inside and free us from the cult's clutches. Though I am very mighty, it is not within my power to save myself or my court. I need your assistance. The Blackfeather Court will owe you a great boon if you take on this sacred duty. I shall inflict my vengeance on these cultists through you, Crow Friend. Such impropriety must be punished. Once the court is freed, we will feast on the squishy eyes of these peasants. Come, come! We must hurry! The others are inside. I will show you. The foul cultists gather here. Fight! Win! For the core! Miserable place. But they only show lies. Lies! When one crow looks upon it, they see a likeness that copies their every move. These are no treasures, just tricks. You have a name for these terrible things. Featherless schemes. Nothing of the sort exists in the Everglobe. My regal beak belongs on no other face, only mine! Who knows what that other grackle is planning? Of course I, the Duke, know that now. I am quite clever, but I did not realize until I was already bewitched. The court is ensnared by these reflections. Perhaps if you destroy these loathsome shinies, it would break the hole? Yes, Crow Friend! Smash them to bits! A fine plan. Those featherless cultists will rue the day they tried to control the Blackfeather Court. Rue! Their doom is nigh! Come! I will guide you through this wretched place! There, my knight! There! Destroy the Mirror of Lies! Fly! Fly! Still more remain! Let us be swift! More of the Black Feather Court. Smash the mirror, close friend! Take wing, my knights! Turn your keen eyes from the shinies! Court, break the mirror and free them!
Well, I move.
What matter? The Duke wishes to speak with you. The tricky shinies have been destroyed! But one remains. It stands in the room where those peasant cultists attempt to open their gate. A few members... The cultists drain my court's immense power while we are paralyzed. If my vassals and I were not so transfixed by the shinies, we could free ourselves. But until we remove the temptation, we cannot tear our gaze away! Smash! Smash! Destroy the mirror and my vassals will be free! No longer will we be cowed and bound to these featherless masters! These fools will feel the sharpness of our beaks, the cutting wind of our feathers! Go, my tall soldier! Go!
Yeah! and shadows will claim you.
I'll put a stop to your meddling.
Unstoppable. Such smashing, such crushing. There are still others trapped. We'll not let the cultists open their doors.
Thank you.
Join us, crow friend. Behold, the Black Feather Court is free. Thank you, crow friend. You have done exceptionally well. You may have eyes of jelly, but your heart is as strong as a crow. Yes, yes. Thanks to you, crow friend. It is a triumphant day for the Black Feather Court. I found a shiny in this place, but I no longer trust it. It must be gone. Gone! Take it as a tribute from the court. The Black Feather Court will not forget this insult. The mistress does not want her favored servants used like puppets. If we see any more cultists, we will peck them to ribbons and feast on their eyes. Feast! Thank you.